In this video, we demonstrate the most foolproof and classic guide for iPhone XS screen refurbish. Hope you enjoy our sharing. Screen refurbish. Today we're going to demonstrate how to refurbish the iPhone XS broken screen assembly. Turn on and test the iPhone XS touch function. Touch function works properly. Prepare for broken screen refurbishment. Take off the screen assembly. Use a freezing separator machine to separate the frame flex cable. Place the iPhone XS screen assembly in the freezing separator machine when its temperature achieves minus 145 degrees Celsius. Freeze for about 1.5 minutes in the freezing separator machine. Separate the flex cable from the frame with gloves on. Use a heating separator machine to separate the frame, cover glass, and the display screen. Use a diagonal pliers to carefully take off the screen frames. Use a microelectric grinders to remove the rest of the OCA tape. Use a microelectric grinders to remove the rest of the OCA tape. Carefully separate the cover glass with a cutting wire. When the separation completed, gently wipe the OCA tape with a debonder and tear off the OCA tape on the display screen. Clean the display screen with clean room wipes, then use the iPhone XS alignment mode to align the display screen with OCA tape as well as a new cover glass. Laminate the cover glass and the display screen with a laminating machine. Put the mood in the laminating machine to laminate. After the lamination, take out the screen assembly. Next, debubble the screen assembly with a debubbling machine. Use a debubbling machine to debubble the screen assembly. The whole debubbling process will take about 15 minutes. Debubbling completed, take out the display assembly. Touch test. Last but not the least, test the refurbished screen touch function. The touch function works properly. Refurbish completed.